Iran's attack on Tuesday, escalating fear of war. It also serves as a reminder that those serving our country might be feeling lonely while in harm's way. New at 4, our Michaela Bruner introduces us to a group of local women making sure those soldiers know people at home care about them.
Boxes filled with heartfelt items.
Peanuts and granola bars, lots of different Valentine candy, just to make it fun and festive. I always throw in fresh socks because you could never have enough fresh socks.
These care packages are headed to service members overseas.
Having been there and been on the receiving end of gift packages coming from home, anytime we received a package, it was like Christmas.
Mary Miller served as a nurse in a combat support hospital in Iraq.
It was just so important to me when I came home to make sure that I continued that as well.
Her and a group of friends are on a mission to show troops overseas that people back home care.
They're sacrificing their time, their safety for us to live in a free country. And that means so much to me.
This year, the group hopes to send hundreds of care packages just like this to troops all over the world.
They're giving back to us every day, and so they're always on the top of my mind.
Amy Kidwell says they started making care packages 15 years ago, a tradition she hopes will continue.
And we decided that we wanted to raise our children to do something good for others. And with the soldiers, how much they contribute to our safety and our freedom, we thought the least we could do is get together and put packages.
Showing appreciation for those who gave their all. In University City, Michaela Bruner, News 11.
An important project for some important men and women.